Best night ever.
Hey, how was the party?
It was fine.
Care to elaborate on that, or is that all?
I'm not gonna get into it because I'm not in the mood to be lectured about how the government is corrupting us with its voodoo shit.
The government isn't corrupting us with voodoo shit. It's numbing us with drugs and alcohol to blind us from the real shit that's happening in the world.
Whatever. Can you give me a ride to school tomorrow?
Sure.
I'm gonna go wake up my friends now.
Good morning.
Morning, how are you feeling?
Surprisingly not too bad.
Yeah, surprisingly.
We should go see a horror movie.
Yes, we have to go.
Right, Kat? Is it cool if I don't? Horror's not really my thing.
Oh, come on, you're 16, Kat. You should be able to watch a scary movie.
Nope, I'm not gonna go, but, like, you guys should still go without me. I'm sure you'll have a great time.
Are you sure, Kat?
Yes, I'm sure. I don't want to pollute my brain with all that unnecessary gore. Like, that shit is not good for you. It will seriously warp your brain.
Jesus, Kat, why are you so stubborn?
I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna go, so can we just drop it?
Sure.
Well, anyways, did you guys hear that Michael and Derek got into a fist fight last night at the party?
Have you seen the video?
No.
Derek!
Oh my god.
It never gets old.
Oh my god.
Oh, poor Michael.
Oh my god.
I sit in my room at night and I cry, but I don't even make no sound. My watch is a taste on my lips, they give me away.
Thanks for the ride.
Hey, before you go, I was wondering if you wanted to come to this concert thing with me and my friends.
Really? Why ask me now?
Just come check it out. I think you'll have more fun hanging out with my friends than getting drunk with yours.
Sure.
Okay. Remember, don't respect the system if it has no respect for you.
The party at Max's house was so great, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was amazing.
Hey, was it just me, or did Kat seem, like, super distant all night?
She always acts like she's so bored whenever she's around us.
I think bored is an understatement. She's always just prancing around, acting like she's better than us. She's so stuck up.
That's exactly what I was thinking, but I wasn't gonna say it because it sounded a little too harsh.
Oh, whatever. Everybody knows it's true.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
go to a party on Friday?
I can't. I'm doing something with my brother.
Oh.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hey, Vivian. Can I borrow your skateboard?
Heck yeah, you can.
Sweet, thank you.
My pleasure.
Ramona.
Kat.
Nice to meet you. New around here?
Very. I just started skating.
Cool. You like it so far?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. So I guess we'll see you around here more often.
Oh, for sure.